Hey guys, Zellos1826 here with much more Pokemon Crystal. You're probably wondering what I'm doing here in the Pokemon Center. Well, first of all, I had leveled up my Pokemon to Wooper and Zubat are both 10, Cyndaquilver to 13, Geodude is still 12, and my egg hatched into a Togepi! I have no use for Togepi! So guess what? He's going right in the PC! So let's go to... No, build to PEC. Deposit Togepi. Bye-bye, Togepi. And, oh, what is this? I have a Fampi? Oh, yeah. Let's fucking rock, baby. I went back off-screen and got me a Fampi, and she is level 10, and her name is Zelos! Oh, it's so good. Now... with this team, we are ready to move on. So let's go right back down to where I last left off. I'll see you guys there in just a second. Alright, here we are. Now, let's not... I didn't want to fight stuff. Fuck sake. Leave me alone, Rattata. Nobody likes you. Let's run from the Rattata. We don't need a Rattata. Let's fight this guy! I haven't seen you around before. So you think you're pretty tough? Actually, yes.
What you got, youngster Albert? Send out Rattata. That's cute. Alright, let's take this thing out! Super Sonic Racing! Oh, wait. I've been holding that way for too long! Whatever, hey! Don't critical hit me! Why is it Super Sonic again? Son of a bitch. There we go, Hurt Self is Confusion. It does a lot of damage to itself because it has high attack and low defense. Leech Life gets some of our health back. Rattata's confused. Hurt Self is Confusion. Oh, it's lovely. Zubat's gonna take out Rattata. Nice. What else you got, buddy? Got to use Zubat. Oh. Alright, let's give Zelos some action. Zelos! Fampi! You're so cute. Fampi. No, don't supersonic me. Nope. You stop that. That game, you know, Leech Life, stop that. Get him, Bills, get him! There we go. Bills, get 91 experience!
Youngster Albert was defeated! You're strong. Yeah, I know. Alright, let's look around this. I think there's an item over here. Yes, there is. Oh, for fuck's sake, Wade! Good evening! It's me, Wade. How are your Pokemon doing? My Pokemon has too much energy to burn, gets to be a problem. Pull my Pokemon Caterpie is the hardest to handle. The wild Hoot Hoot got away from me at last second. I know it's common Pokemon, but it does annoy me that it got away when I almost had it. See you later. Yeah. That's fantastic. I'm trying to get this item. Ooh, a repel. Sweet. Alright, let's go. Okay. Let's not go that way. Rattata! Go away! Flee! No, not Pokemon. Run. Thank you. Fuck's sake. Now over here is another trainer.
Uh-huh, yeah, and you know... Pardon the battle? I'm on the phone. Oh, alright, but make it fast.
Girl, I'll make it fast all day.
Hey!
Picnicker Liz! Has a Nidoran female! Supersonic! Let's confuse this thing. Doobie 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 doo. Oh no, don't growl at me! Oh no! Now let's switch over to Wooper! Because I can and that's what I do. Wooper! Wooper! Just water gun this thing to death! Why are you switching up your attack? I would have stuck with Scratch actually, because I think Scratch is more accurate. Growl will not affect Water Gun because Water Gun is a special attack. So Wooper's just gonna spit water at you all day. You can growl at me all you want, I don't care. I'm alright with that. Wooper, use water gun! That should take out Nidoran? Maybe? Yep. Zubat gained XP, Wooper gained XP! Picnicker Liz was defeated! Oh, I've got to relieve my anger. Oh. Just gotta relieve it. I'm sorry, I don't swing that way, girl. I was having a nice chat, too. Oh, you're on a big journey to see the sights? Neat. Let's be friends. Can I have your phone number? I want to hear about everything you've seen. I think she sends you items if you talk to her? Maybe. It might not be her. That or she tells you about something else on this route. I don't know, I think you want her phone number. I got Liz's phone number. I'll telephone you if I hear anything interesting. I think she can tell you about swarming Pokemon on this route. I could be wrong here, but that is a trainer here. Let's fight him. Hello? That glance. It's intriguing. I have an intriguing glance, apparently. That's not weird. What do you got, Picnicker? Or Camper Roland? Sent out Nidoran mail! Nidoran. Let's confuse you too, why not? Nidoran male is more offensive, and Nidoran female is more defensive. Not by much. I think it becomes more apparent once they evolve. But, could be wrong there. Let's go with Zeals, why not? I keep calling her Zeals. That's what I know, I've been talking to Micah too much. But whatever. Let's kill this thing. Oh, it's hurting itself like crazy. I'm okay with that. Oh, and he's confused no more. Go, Zellos, go! Tackle his ass! There we go. Zubat gained XP, Zellos gained XP! Camper Roland was defeated. This is disappointing. Yup, since money, mommy. Now there's trainers over this way. Let's go fight them, why not? My Pokemon? Freshly caught. Oh boy, we got a fisherman. That's fantastic. He doesn't look happy. He looks kind of pissed off. Fisher Henry! Poliwag! Zubat! Confusion! Aw, oh, dude. Hypnosis? Really? Oh, you're a dick. Poliwag, use Bubble. Oh, goddammit, I'm sleeping. Zubat, wake up. Poliwag is a fast water type. And it has a unique typing once it fully evolves into Poliwrath. I don't think there's any other Pokemon of that type until, like, Gen 5. I think there's one in Gen 5? I'm not horribly familiar with Pokemon Gen 5 and 5 and 6, especially not 6, I don't know jack shit about 6, but I mean I know a couple things about 6, but I should be more familiar with 5, but I'm not, because the only one I've played was Black 2, so let's switch in, Zealous won't mean any good, Geodude won't be, oh god, let's go with Wooper. Actually, Wooper does that. Jesus, I don't have anything against for this thing. Poliwag is confused. Okay, it's hurting itself. I'm alright with that. Hi, you missed me, fool. Floor's defense, and maybe if he hits himself, he'll do a lot of damage to himself. There we go. Ooh. That was like half your health. Holy crap! Let's water gun since I don't have anything else to do. Bubble! Well, Wooper will take neutral damage from water. critical hit, really? Yeah, water is not gonna do jack shit to this thing. Okay, let's switch back to Zubat. Cause I have a feeling he's gonna snap out of that confusion this turn. Yep, fucking called it. Now he's gonna bubble me to the fantastic. If I can get an attack off, it'd be great. Hey! Leech Life is a bug type move. And saying that, in this gen, it is a physical type attack, so me lowering his defense was good. Zubat grew level 11! Another one? You know what? Let's go for it, Cyndaquil. Do it! Cyndaquil should be faster than this thing. Go, Cyndaquil!
That bubble's gonna do a lot.
Probably. But, wow, that didn't do much. I'm alright with that. Bubble! However, bubble does a secondary effect. It can lower your speed. And down goes Poliwag. Lovely. Fisher Henry was defeated. Splash? No, Poliwag doesn't learn Splash. Hey. Whoa! You made me lose that fish! Oh. I'm sorry. Not really. Sorry, not sorry. What do you got? Oh, are you the guy with the Magikarps? Oh my god, you are. Fucking Magikarps. Speeding up this fight!
Magikarps! We're all familiar with Magikarp at this point. Magikarp doesn't do nothing but splash until it learns tackle at 15. So, we're gonna be here a while. I can't leech life these guys to get my health back. If I really wanted to. And I really don't want to. They don't give jack shit for experience either. It's horrible. Magikarp just sucks. Sucks a big one. It has not hit itself at all. Wow, we'll just... No, get out of here. Magikarp. Garb. Magikarp is so... I hate Magikarp. See, 10 experience. That's it. Just 10 experience. Skeleton. She's close to a level. Zillow's hits pretty hard. But her special defense is kind of shit. But we're not here for her special defense. We're here for her physical attacking. She's kind of slow, too. However, she becomes even more powerful when she evolves. Oh, this one's 15. Oh, boy. I was like, how did it just hit me? And I'm like, wait, oh, this one's level 15. And I missed? Really? Tackle. Oh, God, this is gonna take a while. Let's switch into Geodude, since this thing can't do jack shit to me. It's a water type, but it doesn't have any water type moves, nor can it learn any until it actually evolves. Which kind of sucks. Ooh, excuse me, I'm yawning. Let's do Rock Throw, because it's stab and I have the Hearthstone hold. I'm holding, he's holding the Hearthstone, or she. So it should do a little bit more damage to this thing. Oh my god. You're hanging on by like a thread. Come on now. Stop it. Geodude! Really? Get out of your Magikarp, nobody likes you. Oh my god, how close is she to a level? Hold on. Can I check her summary? No, I can't. She's gonna be like right on the edge of a level. How close are you to a level? How close? 8 experience, are you serious? You're so cute. Fendi! Why are you so cute? But whatever, let's take on this Magikarp. I hate Magikarp so much. Why is there always a trainer with like 4 or 6 or 8 Magikarps even though I can only hold 6? Zeus is level 11! Woohoo!
Justin was defeated. Sploosh. 200 money for winning. Send some money to mommy. Hello, mom. Hi, how are you? I found a useful item shopping, so I bought it with your money. Sorry. It's in your PC. You'll like it. In the remake, she will send the item to a Pokemon Mart, and you can pick it up from a guy at the counter. I'm really good at both fishing and Pokemon. I'm not about to lose to any kid. Oh. As long as you don't have Magikarps. Okay, you have one Pokemon, Ralph. What do you got? Goldeen! Goldeen is very pink in this game. Go, Zubat! Supersonic, because I can't- aw, oh, dude, really? You have it too? That's not fair. That's not cool. Oh, now I'm hitting myself. Oh, now I know how it feels! Okay, I don't think this thing has any water-type moves? So let's go with you, dude, and hopefully kill this thing? It has Peck, that's a flying-type move. Yeah, I don't think Goldeen learns any water-type moves right away. It does have a flying-type move, which can give it a little bit of, I guess, offense against a grass-type. Against a lightning-type, though, Goldeen is kind of fucked. I don't have a lightning-type. I could have had one if they were in crystal. They're not in crystal. They're not in crystal. Okay. They're in gold and silver. They're in the remakes. They're not in crystal. I tried to rush things. Yeah, quit trying to rush things. You gotta take your time, man. Now down here should be... Not him. Not him. Pokemon Center! How would you like to have this tasty, nutritious Slowpoke tail? For you, right now, just 1,000,000 Pokedollars. You'll want this. No, not really. You don't want it? Then scram. Shoo. I don't have 1,000,000 Pokedollars. Hello? This is a great fishing spot. You saw people fishing? How about you? Would you like one of my- Oh. You have more than one? That's interesting. Sure. That's good to hear. Now you're an angler too. Yay. Oh. Of course I got an old one. Fuck. Fishing is great. If there's water, be it the sea or a stream, try out your- I need to quit talking to this guy. Seriously, I need to get my Pokemon. Oh god. Help me. Game, why you do this? Thank you for waiting, your Pokemon are fully healed. Thank you, game! Now I can go back and fight that trainer. Actually, what's this way? I think there's like a hidden item here. There it is. I got a great ball. A fire. Alright. I think I'll fight this guy in the next part. I think I've done enough in this part. Next time on Pokemon Crystal, we'll pick up where we left off here, fight this trainer, and be on our way. I'll see you guys later. Look at him, he's just spazzing. What are you doing? Guy? He's paranoid. I'll see you guys later.